best. We have a microphone. Well, that was not the start that we were looking for. But the rest of the evening is going to go much more smoothly, I'm sure. Good evening, and welcome to the 133rd Annual Commencement Exercises of Grandville High School. We are very proud of the accomplishments of our students and look forward to their continued contributions as the doctors, accountants, ministers, artists, musicians, teachers, business professionals, parents, etc. On a wonderful evening such as this, it is appropriate and important that we all remember the role that all of us here tonight played in raising these young adults to this point in their lives. And may we bless them as they leave us to continue their learning in college, in the military, or on-the-job training as they continue to better prepare themselves to face the challenges of each of their tomorrows. I'm confident in stating that the members of the class of 2015 are well prepared. It is my privilege to introduce our platform guests. Please hold your applause until all guests are introduced. Superintendent of Schools, Mr. Ron Kniff. Assistant High School Principal, Mr. John Philo. Assistant High School Principal, Dr. Michael Leiter. Board of Education President, Mrs. Barbara Palmer. Board of Education Vice President, Mrs. Karen Scheidler. Board of Education Treasurer, Mr. John Garbarino. Board of Education Secretary, Mrs. Christy Buck. Board of Education Trustee, Mr. Robert Wondergem. Board of Education Trustee, Mr. Robert Persky. Board of Education Trustee, Mr. Robert Blitchak. Please give them applause for their role. I would also like to recognize our faculty. We are truly blessed to have the very best teachers and support staff. They've been there to challenge and support these students through their time at Grandville High School. Our staff gowns and hoods were donated by the Herf Jones Company. Our gowns and hood colors vary depending upon the university and degree of each individual. It is now my pleasure to introduce tonight's speaker. It is our custom to have the senior class president give the commencement address. Our speaker tonight is Tori Adiff, daughter of Ron and Kristen Adiff. She's been an outstanding leader during her 4 years at Grandville High School, has been quick to get involved in all aspects of school, has been an excellent role model for others, and has challenged herself academically. I have no doubt that Tori will continue to grow as a leader and will emerge in the top of whatever field she chooses to pursue. Please welcome Tori Adiff, senior class president.
Good evening, everyone. After 720 days, 43,200 hours, and 155,520,000 seconds, we have made it here. Graduation, the moment we have all been waiting for. Over these last 4 years, we have come a long way. We went from little teenagers who had no idea how to find their way through the high school to young adults who are now off to figure out their lives. Countless people along the way, whether we noticed it or not, helped us tremendously on this journey. Your eighth grade pre-algebra teacher who taught you that you love math. The girl in the hall who smiled at you every time you passed and brightened your day. Your AP Chem teacher who sat with you for hours as you tried to understand exothermic equations. The lunch lady who helped you pick up your food when you tripped in the cafeteria and your face turned bright red. Your lacrosse coach who showed you a love and a passion for the game. And most importantly, your parents. The ones who nurtured you and allowed you to grow up in a house filled with love and laughter. The ones who brought you to practices, study sessions, play dates, and clubs. The ones who would be there with open arms when you had a bad day. The ones who assured you that everything was going to be okay. The ones who believed in you more than you believed in yourself. The ones who pushed you, encouraged you, comforted you, and congratulated you. We would not be where we are without any of them. I speak for the entire graduating class when I say that we thank you all, parents, teachers, coaches, faculty, and peers, from the bottoms of our hearts for allowing us to grow, learn, and experience life with your guiding hands, words, and actions. Now the real question looms ahead of us. Where do we go from here? For some, it's off to the big D1 school to play for the team of your dream. Others, off to a university that they've wanted to go to since they were a child. Some to CC, a few to the military, and a couple straight into the workforce. One by one, we are breaking off from the safe haven of Grandville High School and going out into the real world. The real world, where we have to make decisions for ourselves, pay bills, locate housing, and find who we are. It's a scary place, but we have to be prepared and ready. We have to be, really, whether we like it or not. Right now, we're all walking on the same road together, hand in hand. We're at a turning point, though. As we look ahead, there are millions of different pathways to choose. Soon, we'll all be letting go of the hands that we have been holding on to, since elementary school, and taking the root of our choice onto bigger and better things. One of the things we are not required to let go of, though, are the memories we have accumulated here at Grandville High School. Dr. Sue said, "Sometimes you will never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory." None of us thought that Friday night football games were that big of a deal until we realized that there are no more Friday night home high school football games. And we all thought that looking like you came out of a sauna after the homecoming dance was disgusting, but where else are we gonna be able to do that? And the dog pile after we won the spirit jug this year, seniors, I bet you will never have a 400 person dog pile again. In the upcoming years, enjoy every second, because one day those will all be great memories too. It's now our job to take care of the generation before us and teach the generation after us. We have been given the education, and we must take what we have learned to be looked up to, give back to the community, and inspire others. One day, a long time from now, we will be sitting in this audience, but as a parent, what are you gonna do with your life in between now and then to make a difference? And by all means, I'm not saying that this road to greatness is gonna be easy, because if we learned anything in high school, we learned that life is not fair and hearts get broken, but the world goes on. I do promise you, though, that the road to greatness is worth it. Ralph Waldo Emerson states, "The only person you are destined to become is the person you decide to be." Decide who you are going to be right now. Decide what you want, and take off running and never look back. If you want to be a life-saving trauma surgeon, then set your mind to it and do it. If you want to design airplanes for the United States Army, then set your mind to it and do it. If you want to be a lawyer, then set your mind to it and do it. The options are endless. With belief and dedication, you can accomplish anything. Do what makes you happy, though, because if you're happy, then everything else will fall into place. Everything will work out in the end, just like it always does. Grandville High School graduating class of 2015. This 15 our year is over. We have become a large dysfunctional family these last 4 years, coming together when needed. In times of happiness and pain, we were there for each other. I feel blessed and honored for having attended such a great high school. Our time is dwindling. Let's just make the few moments we have left together count. Remember all of the people in your life that have made you who you are and bring that into who you become, teaching others to do the same. Be somebody who makes everyone feel like a somebody. We have laid a lot of memories down. We have made our mark. Now it's time to say goodbye, go out into the world, find who you are, and be extraordinary. It's been a good ride, Grandville. See you around.
It is my honor to congratulate the class of 2015 on their graduation. As we read the student names, we ask that you respect all the graduates. Please do not yell out your graduate's name or cheer as their name is read. Each student has worked very hard to accomplish their goal. If you're cheering for your graduate as we read the next person's name, it takes away from their graduation ceremony. Out of respect for all the graduates, we ask that you wait until the last student name has been read and Mr. Kniff has announced the graduating class before cheering for your graduate. Thank you. Will the graduates in row 15 please rise and approach the platform? Caleb Daniel Pecora. William Anthony Sherman. Jessica Marie Trainer. Ashley K. Searcy. Fondre Charles Yancey. Austin Cole Dent. Courtney Lynn Barnes. Dominique Taylor Andre. Carlos Jesus Davila. Cooper Maxwell Drozd. Corbin Peter Bilesma. Andrew Brent Barnes. Faith Alyssa Potter. Elizabeth Chloe Sutton. Tyler Huiwin Dang. Viet Luduc Nguyen. Aaron Scott Huff. Tyler Allen Sidock. Grant Hamill. Jacob Matthew Schmid. Alan Michael Atwater. Dylan Marcus Boggs. Frederick William Pecora. Matthew Bohun Porter. Spencer Shane Snope. Cassidy Luke Ricketson. BJ Rye. Isaiah Alexander Remo. David Henry Brooks IV. Nicholas David Behrens. Zachary Allen Coster. Levi Jordan Muhlenberg. Adam Christian Hilkema. Tyler Adam Baker. Madison Lewis Hudson Malmquist. Micah O. Newton. Robin Ann Green. Haley Jean Edema. Allison Marie Bauma. Kylie Ann Fawley. Benjamin Elvis Osmanovich. Caleb Andrew Berry. Haley Ruth Newhouse. Miranda Renee Reitzma. Nicholas Wade Grimm. Justin David Kent. Thomas Ivan Rychek. Nevin Scott Temple. Sierra Marie Canones. Michael Ryan DeHook. Dennis Lee Rowe II. Abigail Suzanne Riva. Jennifer Lynn Schaefer. John Anthony Russo. Devin Gregory Kolakowski. Patrick Connor Nicholson. Tyler Joseph Thewis. Taylor Alexander Beck. Danielle Nicole Beck. Austin Lear Cornell. Cody Raymond Bishop. Casey Renee Parker. Morgan Lee McDermott. Alex Michael Miedema. Anthony Paul Ritzema. Taylor Lee Little. Justin David Kremers. Matea Jade Perry. Shelby Roberta Parsons. Jocelyn Diana Lovers. Stephanie Lynn Schusta. Kaylee Brianne Roberts. Courtney Lorraine McQueen. Carly Elizabeth Karpowitz. Dominic Joseph DeCesar. Danielle Joy Homrich. Christina Bridget Burscombs. Jocelyn Marie Smith. Sarah Ann Wilbur. Damian Isaiah Biker. Paulo Dara. Mitchell Keith Weller. Andrew Jacob Robinson. Nathan John Seekander. Brandon Todd Rosema. Andrew Walter Coyer. Kurt Keith Lang Jr. Lindsay Grace Hayes. Jill Maureen Dooley. Treasure Lynn Demke. Ivana Marie Vaughn. Ashley Christine Lowry. Ashley Michelle Blake. Kiana Monique Garrett. Isaris Ulysses Rivera. Julian Francisco Pagan. Colin Michael Tomac. Katerina Marie Gramatico. Alexis Marie Coder. Tessa Brianna Fairchild. Anna Marie Elise Bradley. Kimberly K. Radowski. Malia Diane Mucha. Chaney Jane Folkertsma. Sydney Rain Beld. Emily Calloway Burles. Madeline Isabel Curtis. Mackenzie Maria Garza. Marissa Janae Kinney. Nanda La Baral. Jack Ryan Ensing. Jacob Ryan Hawley. Kelly Rose Myers. Blake Robert Burrell. Megan Ann Vanderweer. Anjali Jo Reniga. Taylor Ann Zank. Jessica Ann Martin. Julia Reese Stancil. Marley Rain Schneider. Sarah Ann Nelson. Evelyn Valerie Ensign. Luange Dusabi. Zazanu. Maria Ann Hall. Lauren K. Rosenboom. Allison Ann Myers. Rachel Jin Nichols. Alexander Martin Royalty. Mackenzie Rochelle Hutron. Edith Cruz. Jasmine Dominguez Lopez. Jordan Elijah Teekamp. John Irwin Grafe. Alex Randall Bischoff. Ethan G. Cook. Christy Nicole Boss. Jacob Allen Ronka. Matthew Ryan Hayes. Ryan Kendrick Walsh.
Tavon D'Angelo Davis.
Do it, Tay. Okay.
Shikaria Dominique Turner. Michaela Rochelle Smith. Olivia Louise Giles. Carrie Ann Mesman. Savannah Jane Smith. Haley Faye Seymour. Elizabeth Ann Nisper. Haley Rose Wood. Nicholas Mark Nefseta. Bryce Michael Thompson. Trenton Lewis Holman. Bryant DeJesus Mares. Mercedes Alicia Pice. Elizabeth Francis Horzikowski. Mackenzie Ray Forsman. Ashley Clara Force. Brenna Joe Dudley. Tyler Duke Fahn. Nathan Paul Zhang. Benjamin Thomas Sinclair. Austin Matthew Hill. Alicia Maria Restivo. Selena Lynn Gilson. Weston Connor Nutkins. Zachary Scott Boom. Chase Matthew Connor. Tyler Austin Sisko. Luke Dean Schultz. Brendan Tyler Block. Isaac Curtis Black. Epi Claudius Serenhamo Vanderhorst. Zachariah Wayne Wheelis. Jared Floyd Prulowitz. Chase Kenneth Emery. Peter Vladimir Moronoff. Davis Michael DeYoung. Lionel Palma. Dakota Wayne Larson. Hayden Michael Kemi. Reed Harrison Potter. Joshua Davis Gibson. Sasha Marie Price. Charlotte Irene Harrison. Eric Douglas Gottberg. Thomas Michael Rowden. Alexander Heath Miziak. Devin Parker Larabelle. Haley Elizabeth Lanstra. Faith Whitney Pecora. Kayla Joy Lyons. McKenna Marie Becker. Anna Rose Perry. Taylor Lynn Veenstra. Bianca Emma Sanchez. Jasmine Plamadon. Caitlin Renee Roberts. Leah Marie Bowman. Erica Leanne Cumberworth. Sarah Nicole Treese. Andrew Lawrence Fishback. Joseph William Dubois. Michaela Renee Kaufman. Tyler J. Walters. Stuart Alexander Allen. Jace Dylan Andrus. Tyler Logan Cutlip. Andreas DeJesus Zarco. Madison Beatrice Springer. Ellie Kelly Watts. Joshua James Kukla. Mitchell Andrew Kobayashi. Mackenzie Ray Nordhaus. Elena Christine Vizzino. Carpenter Marie Volkfini. Samantha Aaron Saliot. Michael J. Becker II. Laquan Dwayne Drone. Donna Renee McFerrin. Kennedy Lauren Kerner. Samara Miley Garcia. George David Romero. Alexa Ray Gutierrez. Crystal Nicole Owens. Tyler James Parkinson. Brandon Reed Blue. Ahmad Aladdin Abden. Taylor Lynn Wood. Anthony Scott Van Dam. Cameron Douglas Hartley. Linda Tinian Duong. Jamie Hong Tran. Janaya Faith Harvey. Dylan John Narlock. Caitlin Michelle Lemson. Ariana Marie Barbaran. Samuel Austin Dame. Liam Donald Russo. Rachel Lynn Galligan. Kaylee Marie Fitzpatrick. Brianna Nicole Sanbaria. Trisha Marie Van Beek. Aaliyah Lynette Drake. Jonathan Baum Wellscott. Cassandra Joy Neuenheis. Alexander Richard Wellscott. Cameron Patrick Parenti. Zachary Allen Rabatoy. Sophia Marie Potter. Jacqueline Lorraine Birch. Sarah Ann Trumbull. Talia Maev Kane. Cameron Isaiah Caswell. Stephen Grant Aldrich. Reagan Michael Ingram. Adam Joseph Coster. Tina Kim Lamb. Ashley Nicole Vavier. Noah Allen Johnson. Christopher John Cucci. Irina May Grace Bird. Sydney Lee Steele. Christopher Andrew Baker. Adrian Bonilla. Julie Christine Hull. Michael Thomas Reardon. Atticus Michael Octer. Shay Daniel Cole. Anthony John Riley. Calvin Lee Brown. Ashley Rose Borowitz. Kelly Maria Jean Dietrich. Derek Ray Anderson. Brandon Mitchell Batdorf. Caitlin Kyoko Carter. Abby Catherine DeSantis. Madison Sky Ladau. Caitlin Elizabeth Kowalkowski. Amber Christine Flaherty.
Amber Christine Flaherty. Riley L. Clark. Elena Angel Sigorski. Xavier Antonio Love. Sydney Marie Duell. Jordan Lee Holland. Anthony Vu Nguyen. Riley Elizabeth Gaylor. Justin Michael Van Dusen. Dennis Ibrahimovic. Brianna Lee Squires. Kimberly Christine Gaska. Tyler Daniel Webb. Elizabeth Joy Royer. Haley Kathleen Cheeves. Caitlin Marie Fitzgibbon. Nathaniel Richard Fryer. Alan James Hanna. Matthew Christopher Harris. Matthew Christopher Narod. David Michael Fitzpatrick. Hannah Irene Cayley. Nicholas James Taylor. Tristan James LaPrice. Jacob Daniel Karcher. Benjamin Cole Mayer. Sophia Elise Hendrickson. Alana Grace Lachelle. Bethanna Ruth Muller. Brianna Joy Skivink. Madison Renee Baker. Avery Francis O'Brien. Samaya Danielle Rodriguez. Aubrey Madison Hernandez. Samantha Joe Squires. Gina Nicole Misick. Jake Thomas Henkel. Chase Stephen Hooper. Kaylana Ray Castillo. Katrina Myung DeCesar. Justin Reed D'Addario. Caleb Kyle Nichols. Rachel Lane Vishnisky. Jenna Renee Wissink. Leland William Verberg. Tyler James Avink. Colin Matthew Bust. Waverly Amelia Sisson. Derica Twee Yim Nguyen. Mackenzie Brooke Settles. Jarrett Michael Cunningham. Andrew Glenn Szymanski. Jonathan Thomas Shiretta. Kaylin Patricia Hans. Miles Joshua Madden. Brandon Edward Haas. Mitchell Brian Parsons. Luke Alexander Van Blois. Nicholas Dean Sundstrom. Joseph Robert Strands. Jared Allen Yoakum. Ryan Matthew Swiner. Nicholas Joe Lalo. Cameron Joseph McNabb. Samantha Catherine Vandenbos. Kelly Ann Becker. Emily Elise Tennant. Elizabeth Marianne Holt. Haley Ray Groters. Hannah E. Koning. Daniil Gary Young. Marcel Donald Young. Tyler Reed Dietrich. Ramon D'Angelo Lawson. Larissa Joe Hannenberg. Rachel Elizabeth Braggington. Chasney Cargyle Balmer. Taylor Joy Bergbauer. Hannah May Kaczynski. Caleb James Adam Winner. Devin Nicole Pike. Jessica Lynn Hess. Samantha Joe Eck. Sally Rachel Tran. Brittany May Rose. Shelby Ann Rose. Kaylee Grace Spencer. Haley Elizabeth Ann Tebow. Kaylee Jean Bischoff. Megan Ruth McNally. Annalisa Elcomo. Hannah Rose Dukeshire. Shelby Lynn Bargenquast. Samantha Lee Sigorski. Brian Corey Capiello. Jacob Paul Garbarino. Stone Mitchell Haspel. Corey Raymond Palmer. Abigail Marie Tomaszewski. Rachel Mariana Lau. Elizabeth Nicole Gifford. Morgan Andre Carter. Emma Susan Terbeek. Rachel Joy Harley. Casey Lynn Grushka. Marissa Brooke Penny. Madison Lee Gritt. Ashton Marie Giffel. Madison Rain Baker. Grant David Clareter. Jamila Chantel Bozeman. Bethany Allison Van Gessel. Paulina Lynn Pachadlik. Megan Nicole Boss. Giancarlo Vitale. Matthew Lee Northhouse. Sophia Marie Houtman. Madeline Hollis Messenger. Tori Shayla Adif. Jessica Marie Klein. Daniel Rivera. Elliot Richard Lipsky. Abigail Ann Warson. Alexandra Catherine Peterson. Lindsay May LaQuay. Trisha Ann Merriman. Jasmine Martinez. Isabella Eleni Buck. Elizabeth Ann Bennett. Aubrey Roberta Stickland.
Wait for it.
Corey Owen Williamson. Russell Donald Rose. Emily Lynn Quist. Morgan Rebecca McKee. Sarah Ann DeGroot. Allison Danielle Udding. Courtney Alexis Dom. Dora Rock Nguyen. Anna Jo Gortzma. Alyssa Grace Kalsbeek. Daniel Taylor Shanley. Evan Joseph Sitar. Jacob Allen Batdorf. Sanji A. Chowdhury. Annika Katarina Rolo. Dakota James Hamilton. Matthew Nasser Bush. Ethan Alexander Lee. Please welcome me in congratulating the class of 2015.
On behalf of our Board of Education, our administration, and our staff, let me begin by extending our sincere congratulations to our graduates. We are, all of us in this room, are very, very proud of you. And as you know, tonight, it's all about you. Almost. For a moment, I'd like to pause and focus on someone other than you. First, to each parent and to each family member of our graduates, please accept our collective thanks for the support that you have provided to these graduates and to these students over the years. You've entrusted our faculty and our staff to care for and to academically nourish and challenge your child. We want you to know that we have held that trust very sacred, and we're very grateful for the support that you provided to your child and to our schools over the past 13 years. The diploma being issued this evening is certainly an achievement for your child, but it's also a celebration of your sacrifice. It's a celebration of your accomplishments and all of your hard work in supporting these young people. You've been a key not only to your child's success, but you have also been instrumental in the success of Grandville Public Schools along our journey together. And the distinction that we enjoy as a school district and as a community is due to your generous support and investment in these graduates. So please know that we deeply appreciate you, and I know these graduates do as well. They may not say it often enough, but hopefully, graduates, before the night is through, you give your parents a hug and give them your thanks for their support. Secondly, I'd like to extend a huge thank you to our faculty and to our staff. both to those who are present here this evening participating in this ceremony, but also to our elementary and our middle school staff who have contributed so much to the success of these graduates, have laid an outstanding foundation for their strong success in the future. Grandville staff is second to none. Outstanding work. And now, I proudly put the spotlight back to why we are all here this evening, our graduates. And again, it is. It's all about you. Certainly, it's all about you tonight. And you are now, and you will forever be, a Bulldog. Remember where you came from and where you can always call home years from now. And please always remember what being a Bulldog represents: its determination, its persistence, its true grit. These are qualities that have been forged in classrooms and hallways, the locker bank, the stage, robotics pits, the athletic arenas, during your days at GHS. And these are qualities that will continue to serve you well in your next challenge, in your next chapter as you go forward. Enough of my speech making. Let's get on with the culmination of tonight's festivities. Seniors, please stand, face your loved ones in the audience. It is upon the recommendation of the faculty and the administration of Grandville High School, and by virtue of the authority vested in me by our Board of Education and the laws of the state of Michigan, that I have the profound honor to confer upon you, our graduates, the Grandville High School diploma as it applies to you individually, and I cite that you are worthy of all rights, privileges, and especially the responsibilities that accompany this diploma. Ladies and gentlemen, it is indeed my pleasure and my honor to present to you the Grandville High School's 133rd class, the graduation class of 2015. Graduates, please turn your tassels. I extend our sincere congratulations on behalf of your teachers, your administrators, the staff, and most especially the Board of Education. This ceremony is now concluded. Thank you for your attendance. Go Bulldogs!
Thank you.
Pressure with in front of like 5,000 people, you know?
on the mic. That mic's on too.
Yeah.
every day. There's a reason I can say. There's a reason I can stay. You promised me you'd stay.
business every day.